Everyone has at least one movie that they know of and nobody else in their friend group. You know what I mean? You're like chilling with your friends in person or on Discord, and everyone is trying to wow the other with their own respective absurd movie.
Patient has lost the ability to speak.
He's not deaf, and he's technically not mute.
With the proper amount of care, it's possible that he could regain his understanding of the world.
That thing creepy. I'm gonna have nightmares for weeks.
What do you mean he won't get out of the trailer?
Okay, so I know I already mentioned like what this movie is about, but now I must drag you all into the realm of soul-crushing detail. Why? Well, because I want you all to suffer with me, and also this movie is like hilariously bad.
Take a look at this guy.
What about him?
He's a dead ringer for you.
This man don't look nothing like me. I mean, look at him. He's too short.
Get finished in day for you.
I think you can lean forward a little bit as you talk to the kids. I'm not sure they're all that interested in talking to your junk.
Excuse me, Mr. Pronto. Can I call you Latte?
Latte!
Latte Pronto!
Latte Pronto!
Is that yourself? Your name?
Oh, amazing.
You and me are gonna do big things, pal.
Is this my happy place?
So, blah, 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 blah. Bunch of stupid dialogue. Blah, 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 blah. Some long-winded joke about Zaytoon and them saying it over and over and over. And then blah, blah, blah. Something about this girl stripping for the crime boss. Yes, this happens.
You don't understand. I've been trying to paint all day and, well, just see for yourself.
You have got a big film premiere tomorrow night. Does that make you a little nervous?
You want them to watch you get ready for bed? I need an adult!
Make love to me, Latte.
Oh, fuck you! You just spent about 100 minutes shitting all over wrestling fans, sometimes literally, and now you want to pander?
The phone is not ringing.
Don't worry, pal. I'll get it back on top.
I know you think what's been happening to your career is accidental. Everything is by design.
And playtime!
This movie is terrible. And unlike No Holds Barred, it's not the fun kind of terrible. It's painful to sit through. And who was this made for? It's extremely condescending to wrestling fans and makes them look like complete idiots, so of course they're not going to like it. And it's not going to appeal to general audiences either, because the story is stupid and the comedy is awful.